Let's get a few laps under our belt. As all cars are now over the line, your top three again are Lee, Schwartz.
Thank you.
The grid is all set for the race tomorrow, but before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, which are Lee,
Porcher, and Marcus Armstrong.
It's time to leave for now, but we'll be back tomorrow when the feature race gets itself underway. Monaco. Formula 2 has been welcomed back to this most famous of race locations, and the excitement in the air is building as we count down to the start of today's race. The Circuit de Monaco is, for all practical purposes, pretty much unchanged since its 1929 introduction. It's strange to consider, but this 2.1-mile lap will take the drivers here around almost an entire country. 19 corners, but not that many opportunities for overtaking. Instead, this is a track that rewards technical skill. Well then, after an exciting session yesterday, I'm Alex Jakes and I'm...
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. start of the race.
Brilliant stuff from High Tech GP today. What a superb victory. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
It was down to one thing: consistent pace over everyone else out there on the track. We could spend a great deal of time talking about race and tire strategy, what else occurred on the track, but at the end of the day, the difference here was down to simply being faster on track than everyone else. Amazing skill on show.
And it's time now for the podium celebrations. And how well deserved is this one? What a fantastic victory for High Tech GP. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Lee increases their championship lead. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
That was a commanding performance today. Very impressive indeed.
And here's how things are shaping up in the Teams' Championship. High Tech GP increased their gap over the competition with that result. Another team that excelled today was Dan.